anything you wouldn't do for the people here.
No.
Carol. Did you kill Karen and David?
Yes.
I'm little now. If I don't die, I'll get big. I'll be me, but I'll be different. That's how it is. We all change. We all don't get to stay the same way we started.
I love you, Lizzie. And everything works out the way it's supposed to.
I'm sorry. Please don't be mad at me. I'm sorry.
You just look at the flowers, Lizzie. Just look at the flowers. Just look at the flowers.
Drop your weapons and turn around. I want to see your face. No! They were real. It was a sanctuary. People came and took this place.
Just tell me when.
And they raped. And they killed. And they laughed over weeks. But we got out. And we fought and we got it back. And we heard the message. You're the butcher. Or you're the cattle.
The men they pulled from that train car, where are they?
You could have been one of us. You could have listened to what the world is telling you.
You lead people here and you take what they have and you kill them? Is that what this place is?
No, not at first. It's what it had to be. And we're still here.
You're not here. Neither am I.
Slow. I could have stopped him.
The others back?
No. It's happening out there.
You're doing it now?
We had to.
These people don't have guns.
I could have stopped him.
If they had guns, they'd be using them.
Did you hear me?
We have to get to the armory before they do. If we keep moving, this might work.
You don't have to kill people.
Of course we do.
Carol! You don't like it. Good catch, is it?
Come on. Leave him.
No.
Freeing you. You're trapped.
You need to know. People don't belong here anymore.
He was already dead.
You're good. Nervous little bird. They were her. But not now, right? Me too.
I told you to run.
If you could do all this, what were you so afraid of, Carol? Meet us on the kill floor.
Careful. The floor's slick.
You sure that's it?
She said kill floor.
Hey, this one's locked.
What's that place called? The gated one. 12.75 clicks down.
Alexandria.
Yeah. Alexandria. You know, they got some cars out front, spikes through them. Just like the one you're driving. A woman like you, no weapons, no protection, no clue. You really shouldn't be out here alone. You know, we were just on our way to your place. We can give you a ride back. Maybe they'll let us in if you're with us.
This way, you can turn back and you can go home. Nobody has to get hurt.
It's looking like someone's got to get hurt.
Hey, man, why don't you just grab her before she passes out?
Don't, please!
see you. Come out. Slowly.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass on that.